and welcome back to this playthrough of Jedi Survivor. Last week, I honestly forgot because I'm not playing on my normal day. I can't remember exactly what we did. Oh, that's right, we defeated Ravis. Boy, my memory is shot. And we need to go to the observatory on Koboh. I'm not quite ready to do that because I remember that level quite distinctly. But let's continue. Start there. Hi, Jelly. We'll start there. There were some things that I wanted to do. I think, oh, that's right. I was at the Raider base. And then my husband came home early. It's coming back to me now. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Yep, confront Dagon at the Koboh Observatory. Well, I don't want to do that yet. Actually, I love how the clankers didn't see me. Oops. Well, you know what? Ah, I'm safe. You can't hit me. I'm at a meditation point. What are my stances? Okay, I am on blaster stance. And I should... I need to double check the skills, because I... Well, the target's not afraid. See all stances. We want to do blaster stance. See, I don't use the stance very often, but I think I'm going to need it. Special shot, flying lunge. Okay, so I have some things unlocked. Yeah. Oh, wow, I'm surprised I got that finishy move. Nice try. Oh, that was a good shot. Whoever you are. Ah! Somebody's throwing a grenade! Let's get up here! Okay. I think this door's locked. Yep. I gotta go around. I couldn't remember where I was at.
Engage the enemy.
Oh, jeez, I can't believe you hit me!
I love this part.
Why do I hear a raider? Ah, there's one there.
Take this.
Yeah. Got it. That's good. Oh, jeez. He had an unblockable move. Blah. Did it. Okay. Dissected. Alright, so somewhere... I don't trust the corners. Okay, this. So, I think this is a shortcut. Let's unlock that. And then, yeah. Okay. So, there's one of those frog things from Bogano in that hole. There's priorite sitting there. I don't know if you can see it, but it's a total lure. And I think what I want to do is I want to see if I can drop some of those guys in there before I have to drop in there, because that would be nice. Let me see if I can do that.
Someone here.
Oh. Maybe not. Maybe you have to get closer. Oh, geez. Yeah. Yeah, he's down there. There he is! Okay. Yeah, I had to use blaster stance before to beat him. I should probably do this. He's very, very difficult. Like, extraordinarily difficult. Okay. Yeah, this is not gonna go well.
No.
Oh crap. Yeah, this is not gonna go well. I've forgotten how to fight these guys.
Over here.
Oh jeez, I'm so gonna die. Yep. They're so hard. Now this particular guy is hard. I panicked. I 100% panicked. But This is not gonna go well. At least I've got that shortcut unlocked so I can do this. And just... Because blaster stance is the only one I can think of that's fast enough. I was hoping I could just throw them in there, but I... Yeah, I just broke him. Oh well, it was worth a shot. I don't think I did any damage. Oh well. Okay. Oh shoot, come on, Cal, get up. No, you're not doing that. No, you're not. Oh, darn it, he got me. Did he just insta-kill me? Oh, that's not fair. I'm gonna try one more time and then I'm gonna move on because this guy is exceptionally hard. He is deceptively hard. Is he gonna insta-kill me? Oh my gosh! That's not fair! Okay, yeah. Oh, I'm not doing that. Not right now. I gotta figure that out later. I know I defeated him with blaster stance before, but maybe that wasn't... Maybe that's not appropriate. While I'm here, I'm gonna change my stance back to something else. Yeah, I remember, I remember that crossguard was too slow. Single kind of worked. Hi guys. Goodbye. You don't want to patrol anymore? Cool. That's alright. I'm just going to keep running away. Oh! You know what? I'm going to go... Wait. Are they following me? They might be following me. Hey, I need to borrow you real quick.
Ready to ride.
Well, we're not going very far, though. We're going to go up here, because there's this meditation chamber up here. I couldn't find the treasure, but I think I saw where it is on the editing. I want to see if I'm right. I think there's a rope that I missed. I don't know how I managed to fix that. Alright, down we go. Yeah, the things that I see on editing, it's crazy. It's just absolutely nuts. Is he gonna say welcome, Jedi? No, because I've already been here before. Oh my gosh, yes, there is something up there. Look at that. If it's not here, then I don't know where it is. Wait a minute. Oh, shoot. Wait. Wait a minute. I guess it wasn't a rope, but then where do you go from here? Oh. No, I've been there. Okay, why would you pull this? Oh! Is this how you... Okay. Maybe that's originally how you get back up. Maybe that's how you originally get up there. Oh, that's funny. I thought that was a rope, but it's not. Oh, man, I had it. Yeah, so probably what happens is you... Do you pull that brick back and then you use that to get over here? Because I... yeah, that's kind of hilarious, actually. Rope that took you somewhere. Is there anything behind here? Nope. Okay. Now. Oh, that's just frustrating. Oh, I can reach that. Apparently not. There's other pots over here. Anything in here? Nope. Something might be hidden in a pot. Golly, that's funny. I thought for sure it would be here. I thought this would take you somewhere, but yep, that is. Yeah, I don't think that takes you anywhere except there. Oh, that's funny. Oh, I'm not gonna get over that super easily. That was probably the climb down icon. Well. Alright, well then I might have to wait until I unlock the thing that tells me where all the things are. Because I don't know where else it would be. Unless hidden in a corner somewhere stupid. Or in here. Nope. And I'm assuming that there isn't anything, I'm assuming it's the same. Yeah, you can't go in there. I was hoping you could. That would be the other thing I thought of. But I don't think you're gonna, I don't think you have time. Oh, I just overshot that. Really? That's. Okay, I can do this. I need to practice this sort of quick maneuvering anyways, because Koboh's gonna, not Koboh, I am on Koboh. It's the observatory is gonna be annoying. Yep. Just turn around, make sure. Yeah, I don't think you can get in there. Yeah, I don't know where it's at. That cracks me up, though. Like, it's 100% explored now. Why does it show something up? That makes no sense. God, that's so funny. That is so funny to me. Weird. Oh. All the... Oh, maybe that... Yeah. Okay. It's glitching there for some reason. It thinks that there's something there when there's not. Hey, just check all the corners real quick because I don't think I checked all the corners. Bah! That's annoying. That's also annoying. Hitting the wrong button. Is there a pot there? That sounded like a pot. Nope. There's nowhere else up here, right? No. Let me just pull this back one more time. And just look up here, and then move on. I guess we'll just go to the observatory then. Because I can't defeat the spawn. I know it's in that super chest. It's a bunch of ponchos. That cracked me up, that it was a bunch of ponchos. And I think if I remember correctly, the first thing that you see is that ugly pink one. Alright, I have no idea where this is at. I'm gonna switch to single blade, because why not? And I don't know where it is. That is funny. That's how you probably, yeah, because, oh, that's hilarious. Oh, no. All right. I'm going to move on now. Man. I can't break those. All right. Yes, move on. Move on. Come on, completionist. Okay. Actually, what's missing on the Untamed Downs? Wait. There's an unexplored area down there? Really? Huh, that's kind of surprising to me. But it's also not. There's a lot to unlock in this game if you want to 100% complete it. So apparently, oh, that's a Bioma! Excuse me. There's nothing up here that I could see. Oh, there's a Bioma there too. How did you see me?
The prospectors didn't stand a chance.
Oh man. They just walk in here? Bioma can be a vicious creature. Yes, it can. Mostly in defense of its territory, they find shelter from the elements. Interloper. Is there an interloper? I guess. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap.
It's 10 BD. Wow. That's better.
Oh, it's waiting for me. Hey! I know. I invaded your territory. I just... Excuse me. Did he just sit on me? I think he 100% sat on me. Oh crap.
Stop them.
Yeah, fight your own guy. Yeah, fight each other. Oh man.
Fight together.
Well, we're not gonna fight together. You're just gonna fight that guy for me. Oh, I always get that. Oh man, I am just.
Help me,
this not? Whoa! Oh, jeez. Well. Oh. Well. That was a new finishing move for. That was kind of rude. Anyways, wow, that was a new finishing move, but it didn't look so good because I. Oh, he did it! He put it right through the head! Ooh! Anyways, yeah, that glitched. Oh! Oh, that's. Not. I think I know what that is, and I don't think I can do anything about it right now. I will check in a second. Just make sure there's nothing else down here. I think that was the unexplored area. Yep. What is green over here? Oh, man. Of course there's something green over there. I forgot I unlocked that, the ability to use those. I unlocked the upgraded ascension cable. Oh, it's a force echo. That's kind of surprising. I thought it was something else.
The charge is set. Get back. What? Nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Breaking but not entering. Well, they tried.
This is a nice one. You know your way around Koboh, don't you?
Up!
What's all this?
Shh. We mustn't wake them. They need their rest.
Rest for what?
For the ascension of the Masters. The ascension of the Deathless One.
Ravis, you're fixing droids for the Raiders.
I rouse the little ones from their slumber.
Nothing good can come of working with them.
You are mistaken. Soon I will possess all the riches a prospector could know.
You don't want to sell these droids to Ravis.
I don't.
Your droids deserve a kinder master than Ravis.
Yes, the little ones deserve better. Come, little ones. Once my work is finished, we will find a new home. You, Ravis, requested upgrades. I obliged. I need them no longer. Take them.
Okay. Thanks.
Well, I didn't realize that when the alarm shut off, that turned my phone off, too. This is why I play on certain days and not other days. This whole week has just been kind of whack. Oh, there's a Force Echo. And a scan. Okay, well, you can scan.
What'd you find? Find something, buddy?
I was divided. Datapad entry from the latest abandoned cafe offer was brought to us by every kind of person. Oh, boy. Oh, that's right. Yeah, because the Betlem Raiders were divided. I was just said earlier.
Burn with your new leader.
Yep. Oh, that looks stupid. Actually, can I lure those guys down there? And then drop them into, you know, that'd be funny. Can I do that? Would you guys follow me down there? Hi! Because I see a shortcut. That would be hilarious if that works. Unavailable in combat. Oh. Oh, geez. No. Nah, this might have been a bad idea. Oh, don't get too close. You're gonna... Bye! yeah. I can get these guys to come down here with me. Can I pull them? Can you come down here? That would be awesome if I could get them down here. Because they could do so much damage to that guy.
Help! Sim.
How did you hit me? Okay, maybe I can't do this because... Maybe they put that border up there for this very reason. Yeah, I might not be able to do this. Okay. Well, it was a good idea. I don't think I should get him to come down here. Unless... Okay. One last try. Hey! Over here! Ah, darn it. I don't think it's gonna work. Wouldn't that be a good idea, though, if you could pull them down there and then drop them in there? That'd be great. But I'm curious, what's up here? Is there anything up here? I guess not. Yes, I know you see me. I want to know how to avoid that. Hi! I don't... Oh, man. Oh, whoa! At least I'm gonna spawn in the right... respawn in the right place. I am just... I'm not doing very well today. Honestly, I think my whole week's been thrown off. Just with how odd the schedule has been and whatnot. Oh, there's a force echo. Yep, and you've sustained destruction. Let's check this out.
We seek strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise, Tenille. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
Yeah, major internal problems. There's a shortcut over there, too. Anyways. You know, this is when I should be able to do the things, right? But I can't. I think I set myself up for failure a little bit by by trying to take on...
I'm gonna take you out.
I highly doubt that. What?
See? That's how it's done.
I wait. This is the best part.
Maintenance said my reprogramming calibration. Hello. Opening fire.
Are you? Don't think so.
Ooh! Nice! Oh, there's gonna be more. Great. Okay, got that one. And then there's the other one.
Lowering expectations!
Lowering expectations, you definitely should. Alright. Oh, but wait, there's more! No, I'm not dealing with you! But I am dealing with you. Golly, this is so mean.
Help me, BD.
Oh, okay, got it. Okay, got that. Okay. Whew! Alright. That was a weird noise.
Is there anything back here then? Oh! More droids! No! Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't know about that. Okay. Oh my gosh. Don't get caught in that corner. That's better. Oh, too far away. Okay, I just gotta focus on one at a time at this point. Oh, we're not going in the corner. Woo! Yeah, you will. I'm out of force. All right. Got it. Oh, nice. Yeah. You deserved that kick. Sorry, but you did. Ooh, chest. Woo! Bomber. Okay. Golly. Game's glitching. I'm not doing well. Camera quit. The camera was my fault, though. I have an alarm for Saturdays, and I should have remembered to turn it off beforehand. So that one was me, but... Why did that... There's an enemy that spotted me, apparently. I'm gonna go back up top here, and I gotta get my XP and health and all of that back from that guy. Oh, hi. I saw you first. Oh, don't fall down. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm in the right spot. There he is.
You try.
Oops. Oh, darn it. Okay. Fucking glitch. That's so nice. How the heck do you avoid that? Can you just resist that? Oh, I didn't have enough. That works too. Oh, darn it.
Better run.
I'm opening fire.
Wow. Oh, boy.
I wish I could do that. Get in there.
I have taken damage.
Oh, golly. Yeah.
Direct hit.
I don't like the glitching. No, I'm not stopping. Is all their health back? Hopefully not, but it probably is. Oh no, it's not. I totally glitched that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it killed me. You know, I think I am gonna restart the game. Give me a... I think I might have to. Let's just refresh it, see if it gets better. Because either that or I just need to stop trying to play things. Yeah. I'm going to restart the game. Give me a second. Okay. Well, that appears to be working. We'll see. No, it won't, because I'm out of the way. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of weird. You know how sometimes you just get a bad feeling about something? I had a bad feeling about recording today. Maybe it's because it's not the typical day that I record. I just fall off. Wow. Well. I'm a creature of habit, so if something's off on my normal schedule, then I'm off, you know? That's right. I'm not in... You know, I think I have to get behind him. Yeah. Well, I have to move around a lot. I can't do it. Thank you. Oh, really? Come on. You're so close. Okay, I got that one. I can usually just deal with one of you. Two of you is a little difficult. Oh, he just broke my guard. I can do this now. I can't lift him, but, eh. What? Oh, nice parry, Cal. My guard again. Almost.
Right here, buddy.
Woo! Okay, I'm gonna get him. Okay, wow. I got a skill point, finally. Oh, wow, I have a fair amount of skill points. I just wanted to beat him. Now I was just frustrated. Well, this seems to be working better now. We'll see. This does not... Let's see if there's anywhere else in here. Oh, there's a door. Okay. Well, I'll look there then. Apparently there's another door over here. Whoa, hi guys! Oh, it just glitched there again. Dang, freaking nabbit. Shouldn't have said anything. It's so weird. Because I tested all of the... Oh, butterballs. Yeah, today just might not be my day. Over here.
Stimbeady, I really needed that.
Yeah, I really need this game to actually work. The last time this happened and it glitched this bad, it was the recorder. It's locked from the
That's not opening.
Oh. That might be the way out. Yeah. I think that's the way out from the, you know, from where Froggo spawn is. We can ignore that. Oh, I'm definitely gonna die if I go down there. Yeah, the last time it glitched like this is when I first changed the game recorder system. But it was, I haven't changed any of the settings. And it was working fine, so I don't know what's going on. That's obnoxious, though. I kind of don't want to go to the observatory, because if I go to the observatory and it glitches like this, that's going to be a bad day. I mean, it's already not a great day. There's the Empire. We're going to ignore them. Ah! Stop following me. Just leave me alone. Yeah. Oh, hi, Boglings. I need to pet a Bogling.
That's it.
Yeah. Boy. I might need to cut my losses today. It's glitching so bad. Oh, and now there's a walker. Oh, yeah, this is... Boy, this is not turning into a good day. See, I'm just standing here and it's lagging. That walker is coming my direction. Let me get someplace safe. And I might need to change the settings. Oh, it just saw me. Or it saw something. Oh, just keep running. Oh, no. Yeah. Boy. Okay, let's see. What? Yeah, okay, so that's still not... Is it still on high? Did I not save it? No. I can't modify that. Yeah. I don't think... I don't think this is gonna help my situation. I'm sorry, Cal. It's turning into a bad day. Oh, no. Man. Yeah. Oh, seeds. That's good, at least. At least I'm back in the outpost where it's safe. Sort of. Oh, you know what? I think there's Jawas or something here now. Because I talked to them. At least I thought there were. I thought when you talk to the Jawas, they end up back in here somewhere. There they are. Hi, guys.
Boogie, boogie, what's up?
You, Raider Killer.
Who said that to me? Oh, you? Is that you?
Heard you cleared out that watchtower.
Oh, yeah, that was a long time ago, though.
Not bad. I didn't think you could hack it. Let's just hope there aren't any consequences for the rest of us.
Oh.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
I did not. I don't remember that being there. Hi, guys.
Oh, what's he?
I thought they let you in. Maybe not yet. Maybe I did that too early. But yeah, I thought they opened this up for you. Or maybe we can't right now. Oh. Well, that explains why the power thing didn't work, because that thing's there. That was a while ago. I was trying to figure that out. Anyways.
Things are actually looking up.
Come on in. Look around.
Hi. What do you have to say?
Cal, what's up with that woman who showed up with you?
Erin? She's a good friend. What about her?
The lag that you said when you
Are
said
you afraid of
good friend.
Me? Oh, no. It's just, I've never seen anyone like her before.
Marin's a night sister.
A night what? Wait, what is
Oh, here
that?
We go. This is gonna be fun.
She's from Dathomir, and she can perform magic.
Now you're just yanking my Waluna ears.
I'm not. She can wake the dead. Don't worry. You have nothing to be afraid of. Usually.
Yeah.
Well, all I know is if the dead start walking around here, you gonna get an earful.
She can only raise her sisters from... And that's not really...
Look around.
They just...
Ooh, that's a nice one.
Man. Golly, that's funny. Okay, I unlocked all the music.
This one.
It's a deal.
This will be useful.
You know a good deal when you see it.
I'm just slowly unlocking things from your shop, Doma. That's hilarious. Don't tell her these things.
You're the one who brought in Ash and the beat droid, aren't you?
Nope. And the beat droid. Yeah, that was me. Excuse me. I might just climb up to the observatory. This first rough... I kind of want to, but I also kind of don't want to at the same time. Yeah. Well, I guess I could do that too. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do because I don't trust the recorder. It's so up... I don't trust the game or the recorder right now. They're both very upset today. And it was lagging so bad. Whenever there were a bunch of enemies. What else is out here? Well, there's a whole unexplored area. Oh, that's the Visit Bog. Oh! Yeah. I can actually go there. Ooh, you know what? Let me do that, because there's stuff I can unlock in there now. Hold on. Scan very carefully. There it is. I was like, where's that meditation point? Because it is right. Boy. And I thought things were going so well for me as a gamer. Who records things.
Let's stop.
Alright. Visit Bog. We go there. Yeah, man, I thought... Microphone's working great. Recorder's working great. Game's working great. Camera's working great. Lies. Alright. Yeah, so we're gonna go here. And I need to jump. And we need to hurry before that happens. Okay. We'll go like this. Just, that's gotta hurt so bad. Oh, it was at the top. Yeah, so up in here, there's that hole in the lift wall, and then there were a bunch of those floating things. I don't know what they're called. That you can grab a hold of. Hopefully I can get her data pad back. Okay. All right, lift. And then there's a hole somewhere here on this side. That's not the hole. That's the hole. And I missed it. Darn it. Okay. Yeah, I guess maybe you can't run you have to... There we go. You have to just stay on that wall. Okay, here we go. Let's see you for a sec. Hi!
Now, what secrets do you hold?
Probably because you were looking at the Lucra Hulk. Yeah, that is such a big ship. Holy cow. Alright. I don't see anything else. I do see a Force Essence. Alright. Oh, man. Alright. This is going to be interesting. I make it over there? Is that what this is for? This is that maybe that's not it. Yeah, okay, so I see the zip line. So this says I fly. Oh, really? I fly around? That pillar? Which pillar? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yep, 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 yep. That is actually gonna work. Okay. You know they did that on purpose. Oh, look at the ones that look so close! But they're not! Gosh. Whew. This is good practice. This is good practice. Oh, shoot. Just saw that zip line at, like, the very last second. Woo! Nice. Wow. Where's your data pad? Oh, it's a skill point. Okay. Where the heck is your data pad? Okay, so I'm... Okay, it says it's 100% explored and I didn't find her data pad? What the heck? Good job. Good job rolling and saving your knees. Your whole body's getting beaten up this game. Alright. Yeah. So where is this pillar that she speaks of? Yeah, I wonder... Glad I didn't get my feet muddy. Or, I guess it's not muddy, it's tarry. Oh. Oh. Right there. I am so gonna die. Wait a minute, don't give up. Don't give up. Make it. Make it to the island. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's a scan. That was beneficial. Crashed vulture droid. Oh, yeah, look at that. Okay, so pull this up. Climb really, 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 really quick. Maybe. I'm headed in the wrong direction, aren't I? I could do this. I know where to go. I just... Okay. Up. Okay. And then it's over here. Hurry! There we go. Hey! I got it.
Looks like a data pad to me.
Oh.
What's left of one. Come on. Let's go break the news.
Am I gonna survive that? Okay. Sorry, it's broken. Hi, Zig. It's broken.
Great to see you.
That is not what I meant to do.
Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
No, we tried. And apparently recruited her. Okay. 12 out of 13. I'm missing a treasure. It's always the treasures. Always. Always the treasures. Alright. Let's... Okay. Really, really quick. And we'll jump. Okay. Let's see what we can do. 4. I'm gonna rest, and we're gonna see what we have for skills, because we got 4 skill points. I think I want to look at... Yeah, I haven't touched confusion at all. Addled mine. Yeah, why not? Greater confusion. Confusion, additional enemy. Nice. Okay, so actually that might be helpful. And then superior confusion, redirected strength. Okay. So yeah, I might as well start unlocking more of that twin pull, unrelenting pull. I need to start unlocking this too, because that power lift and lift the larger enemies will be helpful. Okay, at least I have a plan for that. Let's see.
Let's go.
Else is there. I unlocked all of that gorge crash site. Actually, I have an idea. I know what that force tear is, and this is probably going to go very poorly, but there is a bile maw in there. Maybe... Can I confuse the biome? Because that would be nice, and then it can just fight everything else, kind of like what happened in that cavern that I fell into. We'll see. And interesting that I'm missing a shoe pod in there. I think I tried to find it already, and I couldn't find it. This is such a derelict lift. Kind of spooky. Okay. Yeah, but if it glitches really, really bad again while I'm in that force tear, then I will have to muck around with the settings again and see what's up. Meanwhile, this is gonna not go well. I don't know why I'm doing this. Okay. I can't do it. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Heck no!
The echo's still here. I don't think that did it.
Of course it didn't, because I was a coward and I quit. I wonder if you can confuse it if you're stronger. But my guess is probably not. Oh. Well, darn. I thought that was it. But apparently it's just actually a bunch of bugs. That's unfortunate. Yeah. I think there was some other place I could go in here now, because I unlocked the upgraded ascension cable. Where was that? I think it was somewhere in here. Yeah, right there. Fine. I'll go around.
I think I heard a noise. I don't like
that. Yeah, it's right there. Okay. Okay. I need to go around. Fine.
You got spawned.
Ooh! What the heck happened there? Okay, that worked. Let's go over there and see what's in there. Yay! I'm totally not dealing with you. And bye-bye. As I run into a tree. Okay, I was like, please don't tell me I have to call the lift while that guy's right on my butt. Lift this. Okay. Hi, what's up here? Ooh. Well, actually, several things. I see fryerite.
You can trade this at Doma's shop.
And I see a force essence. Ah, nice. Worth it! Another skill point. Alright, cool. Definitely need those. See it lag again? See seeds. Fire pineapple.
Seeds would do well in the garden. Let's talk to Peely about
more. Dolly. I don't understand. I literally fought the Betlem Raiders and everyone, and they're just like, oh yeah, that's fine. I cut a seed. Can't do it. Too much. Too hard. So dumb. Oh. This is just so that you don't die. It's like, is this the way back so you don't die? I like it. All right. Cool. So. Boy, there's so much in here. I don't see any other open areas at this point. The winding ravine's done. We already talked about that. Wow. There's a lot missing in Southern Reach. Huh. Okay. Boy, when that overlay gets unlocked. So much easier. Yeah. Why don't you deal with that shiver pee? Because I kind of can't fight you, and it's not because I can't. Well, that's true. But also, she just ain't working today. Yeah, but why don't we... Golly.
Forces.
I might as... You know, I don't think it is today. Because it's just unhappy. It's just an unhappy game recording today. And it's obnoxious. Don't lure me in. Oh, it's Ghost's cousin. Hi. I think I'm gonna just start climbing the mountain because I'm gonna have to anyways. Oh! Wait, what is that? Wait a minute. What the heck? Oh. Yeah, that's right. Oh, did I destroy it? Oh, I did. Yeah, because there was a weapons bank in here.
Hey, this is a good find.
And then... Yeah. What's this? That was interesting. Okay, what's in this hole? Flooded bunker. Well, you know what that means. Need to dive. Flooded bunker. I don't remember this. Oh boy. How deep is this? Oh, that would be so creepy. Heck no. Also, the music's kind of creepy. Oh, interesting. I don't see anything in here. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? Nope. What's green? A light. What's in here? A tunnel. Fish! Okay. That's promising. All right. What's the map say now that I can actually use it? It says there's an opening and there's a door. I hear some. That was a little concerning. And now I'm not sure what else is going to be in here. Abandoned water filtration system. That seems like a terrible thing to abandon. Horse essence. Ah! You know what? I was like, you know what? I'm going to run over there and I'm going to run into something. And just know it. Just wasn't expecting it to be a shiver pee. Lots of skill points. Okay. I'll take it. 3 out of 6. Treasure, data bank, essence. There's chests. Oh, it says there's a door right here. What the heck? No! What? Who the heck are you? Oh, man. Was not expecting that. I am. Wow, really? Straight up. No, I'm hoping I can. We'll see. But you scared the living daylights out of me because I was... No, I'm not gonna hold still. Yeah, I kinda have to be. Ha ha! Didn't see that one coming, did you? Man! It's a boss! It wasn't even a bounty hunter! Well, bounty hunters, I don't think, use lightsabers anyways, but man! What did I ever do to you?
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Damage assessment. Bad. Doma assessing the damage. Yeah, it's just bad. I was not I guess that was the point. Shock value, but man. Oh, is this where I... Okay. I think this is where I was at. Actually, boy, that was terrible English. Which, English is a weird language anyways, but I think this is where I was. So, right? Maybe not. Yes, it was. Was it? No. No, this is a different spot. Let's see what's down in here then. Oh, darn it, I thought it was a chest. You see little lights and you're like, oh, or little holes, little crevices, you think. That's where it's at, but no! It's just all machinery parts. Where the heck is this? More tunnels. I am so lost. I have no idea where I'm at. I have been here before. I think. Pretty sure this is the same spot. Yeah, this is the same spot. Yeah, there's... just two things of water. How in the heck did I miss two chests? That's obnoxious. Oh. Ah, okay. I'd say one of them is gonna be in here. I saw you. Nice try. But your attack was ineffective. And there's a chest. Oh, there's two. Alright. What have you got? Weapons material. Coated metal. I like that. And what's in here? BD1 material. I don't like that as much. Alright, so I'm hoping now maybe I can go through here and this will get me back to where I need to go. So I can get out of here. Maybe this is where I started. Maybe not. No, it's not. Okay, I gotta swim back. Okay, where's that tunnel? Okay. So, I think I went... Uh-oh. How do I get out of here? Get out of here. I have no idea how to get out of here. I'm stuck. This is a problem when you have no sense of direction. So this is a dead end. I went through water to get here. I thought for sure that this was the same. Yeah, this is... That's where the databank was. That's just a dead end. Heck. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. Perfect. I will never go there again. Okay, well that gave me hope. Because that didn't glitch on me. So why don't we try and climb the mountain then? Oh boy, but I'm just not so sure. I'm not so sure this is going to be a good idea. Found lots of seeds, though, at least. Alright, there it is. I am, but I'm not walking. I am running. I can't walk in this game anyways, unless I'm in the saloon. Cal doesn't know how to walk. It's just jogging or sprinting. You know, there was that rumor. I think there was a rumor in here.
You're afraid.
I'm afraid. Oh, you know what? Right, you're going the wrong way. Dang freaking nabbit. I'm hitting the wrong button. Nope. Okay. Golly. That was a full-on panic mode.
We'll fight together.
Yeah.
I'm your ally.
Okay. Thanks.
There's a fighting running. Eat this.
Yeah, fight him for me. Thanks. That's helpful. One more time.
Not the enemy.
Oh, it's glitching. Thanks, Raka. That was helpful. Okay, yeah, down in this hole is that cavern. Hi. Don't mind me. I'm just passing through. Hi, don't mind me again. So funny. So funny how they just ignore you. I'm okay with that. Yeah, this place. That smelled bad. There was something in here that I could... Yep, I couldn't lift this before. I can now. Whoa! No. Ugh.
The raiders have rigged this place.
Yeah, no kidding. Holy smokes. Oh, I'm not so sure now. Whoa. Okay. Why are you glitching so bad? Looks like this way.
Stuff is everywhere.
What stuff?
I don't like the look of it. We should be careful. What'd you find?
Stuff everywhere. That's gross. Cavern fungus. Great.
Not too sturdy.
Yeah, no kidding. That actually made me go, Alright. Maybe I can go over here. Wrong way. Oh, wow. Wow. What?
At last you grace us. I am one of the last faces you'll see, I expect. These caves were your tomb.
Oh. I see you. But... see an essence, too. Okay, I have a shortcut. Okay, let me grab the... Oh my gosh, I can't believe I made that. So since I unlocked that shortcut, There is a save point. I should save that before I fight that guy. And I should unlock more skills, because why not? Oh my gosh, I can't believe I made that. Alright, yeah, let's do this. What? Okay. Wait a minute. Surely I can go back that way. Are you serious? Really? Oh, that's annoying. Can I take the zip line back? Okay. Excuse me. You know what? Can you grab that fungus? You know, I seem to recall that fungus explodes. Yep.
What is that? Acid?
Yes.
Let's keep our distance.
No, I don't think we can, Cal, because I think I gotta grab one and chuck it. Yep. Ew. All right. How did I salvage that? Hi! Oh, where'd you go, you coward? Okay. You summon strength! Yeah, kind of me too, actually. Because you guys have not been easy today. And it also doesn't help that my game has been glitching this whole time. I love this move. Bye. I think you eventually will. I would love to be that quick. Sorcery! Broke that guard. Nice. No, you won't. Not today! I don't care that everything. I'm gonna beat you. I am so gonna beat you. Oh, yes! I am not gonna. You know what? I didn't make it to the meditation point, so it's fine. Oh, right.
What'd you find, buddy?
Cave Turbo Lift Network. Okay. Yeah, none of these doors open. What the heck? How do I get out of here? Oh. A big hole! Yay! Oh, I can't go back? Does that say that's blocked? But it says I can go that way. Yeah, I guess I didn't go this way. I just kind of went straight for the boss. Ah! Ha, ha, ha! Nice. Oh, geez, there's a third one. Not today. No. No, Perry. Okay. Wow. Everything's scaring me today.
Scour this place for anything of note. If anyone tries to interfere, crush them.
Nah. Ravis ordered the raiders to occupy the cave network. Why? Oh, whoops. Okay, I see a hole. Is this a hole in which I'm gonna fall and I'm gonna die? Oh. This too. Another hole. Okay, this one looks safer. Okay. Alright. Nice, nice. Okay. I need a... I don't see a... I need one of those. Or Seko.
We have to get back to warn the others.
I don't think we're making it back.
A cave too far. Yeah, with acid and stuff. I would say that that is... I need a... Oh, crap! Oh, shoot! Oh, no! Oh, no! 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 Oh, jeez! Oh, crap! No! No! Why are you here? No! No, 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 no! Oh, crap! Oh! No, and it's super narrow in here. What the frick? No, 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 no. Need a stim, stim. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh, no. Oh. No, 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 no. Why is there a freaking rancor in here? What the heck? No, no, no. Okay, I need a stim. Okay, no, 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 no. Die, 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 die. Come on. Oh gosh, I'm shaking. Yes, okay. Oh, get him, Cal. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh my gosh.
A rancor? Really? They're going all out.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, casually scratch the back of your leg, man. I need a minute. Oh, totally forgot it was in here. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, yeah. See, that's exactly how I feel. Okay.
Good job.
Rancor prey. Great. Although it remains a mystery if the Raiders somehow lured this. It's been here for a long time. Fed, that's unfortunate.
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
I can't believe I beat that in such a narrow space. I'm so glad. I'm so glad I had twin blade stance in. Wow. Okay. Oh. Oh, my adrenals are just. Yeah. Where's that door? What? Vivisecting. Oh, jeez. He was invisible. Oh, you have a... That's not fair. I defeated a Rancor and then I gotta deal with you? Here. Wow. That was effective. That was not. Okay. These caves are just a giant, giant trap. Wow. That is...
We're all the way down here trying to reach through the stars.
We all must do our part, Padawan. No matter our place.
I suppose.
This was a... Okay. I'm kind of surprised about that. Okay, that's locked. I need to try and go back up. Maybe. How do we get back up? That looks grabbable. Okay. that's also grabbable. How did you not glitch during the Rancor, but you glitch when I ascend? Wow. Yeah, I don't think I want to go to the observatory today because there's a lot of, like, climbing in that level. Don't mind me, acid bombs. Alright, Oh yeah, there was another hole. I don't like these caverns. There we go. Alright. Okay. Okay. I got that. I only have 2 stim canisters left. That is not good. Oh, there's a bunch of these. Holy smokes! Oh, a chest. Open. Oh, he glitching. Alright, there we go. Oh, that is full of a bunch of junk. Duelist. I don't know about that. That was awfully. Right, what's in this hole? Death? What's in this hole? More death? Alright. That is definitely a death hole. This is another death hole? Gee! Okay.
Stim, please, buddy. That did the trick.
So, I guess I have to go down here, then. But I... Alright. Now I'm just annoyed. It says I'm trapped. Okay, so there's got to be an alternate. Back in the Rancor pit. Is that what that says? Okay. So okay, so there's another green thing. So I need to go back down. Okay. Yeah, so I need to go here. Right. Yep. Okay. All right, so here it says... It's up here.
Intruder.
Oh. Okay, you weren't kidding, Cal. They definitely rigged this place. Really? Yeah, they definitely rigged this place. Is an understatement. Okay, down we go. Definitely rigged this place.
I'm looking.
Yeah, looking at a raider depot with a rigged place. See?
Throw me stim, bud.
Now I have no stim canisters.
I needed that.
Great. I wasn't expecting the freaking Rancor. Bomber jacket. Okay. Alright. Now, where do I go from here? I gotta continue to go down. This is that. Yep. Okay. I gotta be extraordinarily careful now, because I don't want to do any fall damage. Okay. I didn't rest, so there shouldn't be another Rancor. It says I need to go that way? It's the right way? Yes. Okay. Oh, careful there. Ah! No! Oh my gosh, there's so many of these here. Okay. Can I push you guys and then you all blow up? No. Okay. Oh, this is not good. No. Oh crap. Yeah, this is not good. Okay. Scuva? Oh, for once I'm actually happy to see you.
Scuva, hey, what's waiting beneath the surface this time?
These streams' climbs harbor a most mysterious resident, the Viscid Lurker. There they love to nestle into the cozier reaches of the sea, but they'll need to get cozy first.
How did you survive in here?
Nice, I think.
Yeah, holy cow. Yeah, let's stretch, man, because holy smokes. Oh. Viscid Lurker. All right, Scuba.
Got it. You know, I was famed for my lurker catching talents. Oh, and lad, I know what you'll say. Scuba, you were only prized for your skill in catching them on account of your wee stature.
No.
And I might be you're right, but you can no more fit a basilisk in a lurker's lair than an oyster in a thimble.
Sounds right to me.
Could I trust you in a tail?
Yeah, sure, why not?
So, after years of searching for the great whale,
you gave up.
I turned home to the frozen shores of Sakavitar, where my tale began. And this world on which I was weaned and warmed seemed but a moon to me careworn eyes. So small.
Yeah, I believe it.
I foot-slogged my way back to Undun's cave, but I found it empty and somehow colder than I remembered.
No, I believe that.
You know, lad, sometimes the truth brings peace, and sometimes it brings sadness.
For once, I actually agree with you.
I thought it would be when it bit the line. I dragged myself out of that cave and back to my village. And what I discovered next sent a spar through me thrice pickled belly. All me kith and kin, all bent bairn, ravaged by famine and cold. For none other than Captain Wanyik Wit had been fishing in their waters, spearing what few fish remained and taking them off world. And so it was that I found myself once again in search of the dread captain and his crew. Not just for my own justice, but to
now he's got to liberate his home.
When we next speak, I'll tell you what became of my crusade.
Okay, I'm actually slightly interested in that. All right. What's in this hole? Hey! There's one thing about Scuba. Sometimes when he's by water, there's almost always a chest in there. Duelist. Oh, boy. If I die, am I going to respawn in the Viscid Bog? That'll be unfortunate. I should have rested before I explored these caverns. Okay. Don't get angry. Okay. Actually, how many collectibles are in here? 15. What? Holy cow. That's a lot in here. Okay. But we're gonna do this. Don't mind me. Okay. Shortcut. I like... Oh no! Oh, I'm so gonna die. It's not fair. Oh, there's a lift there. It looks like... Oh, that'll take me back. But is it open? That's gotta be the way back. Okay. I might have to sprint for it. Where is it? Okay, so it's run through, stay to the left. Oh, that's an insult.
Public must have used this to reach the surface.
Because that's so true. It wasn't even an insult, it was just the truth. I just found it insulting. Okay. Wow, that was lucky. Okay, where's that rest point? Wow. Holy cow. Yeah, okay. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do this. I can't believe I salvaged that. That's crazy. Wow. Okay, Jedi concentration, extended hold, superior hold, first strike against enemies, that's slow, twin pull, howling push. Nice. Perfect. And then, power lift takes two, let's just do that. Parry push. Press 2 right before an enemy attacks to send them flying. Okay. Amplification. Superior confusion. Redirected strength. No, I don't want to do any of that. Extended hold. Superior hold. Reaching cleave for cross guard. Let's see what's on singles finished. Double bladed. Split. Hold. Through the flurry to execute a final overhead swing. Yeah, let's do that. Because I'm on dual wield right now, I think. I guess I could change that because I'm at a rest point, but bah! Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Off we go.
Yep. I think I can take one of these down. It's gonna be hard with the Magna Guards there, but you know what? I'm gonna try it. And if not, I'll throw it at the Magna Guards. What? Wait a minute. Oh, shoot. Oh, I made an error. I made an error in judgment. I made a big error in judgment. Oh, crap. Okay, this was a mistake. I can't. Yeah, that's true. I didn't realize that you were in there. Well, that's convenient. Oh. Ah! Oh, hey! Hey, why don't you come join the fray here? Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. Why are they attacking him? Aren't they on the same side? No, really, that's actually a question that I have. Aren't they all on the same side? Why are they attacking him? I'm okay with it, but... Mm. Okay, now I gotta deal with three Magna Guards. this is fun. Let me just pick up data disks as I run here. I have no force. Cannot calculate. Yeah, I bet not. Running? No, that's a great tactic. Run, get you guys where I want, and do this, maybe. Running away is not a delusional tactic. Running away sometimes helps. Especially when there's a bunch of treasures in these pots, apparently. Hi, where are you? Haha! Nice! What?! Oh, come on, dude.
Hey, BD!
Broke my guard, really? Wow. Where's that force echo? Well, it worked. They defeated the boss for me.
It's fascinating. I can't figure it out.
Perhaps there's something in the satellite laboratory that could help us analyze it.
Nice. Another lightsaber part. Nice. Okay. How we doing? 19 out of 30. Wow. How do I get over there? Oh. Oh. Okay, well that'll take me back to Pyloons. Holy smokes, did I just travel? Wow, I did travel all the way back. So, how do I get up there? I see it. Hmm. I should probably break the rest of these pots. Because there were, like, several data disks in these pots. That's hilarious. Just, like, running around, picking up data disks, avoiding Magna Guards. Ah, fun times. Yeah, there's a lot of... Wow. There's a lot of pots in here. Why were they hiding data disks in pots in a cavern full of acid? Just saying. Okay. I don't think... Hopefully there aren't any more in here. Okay. I gotta figure out how to get up there. Because otherwise it's gonna drive me bonk. Oh! Probably right there. Ah, I knew it.
Let's show this to Z.
Knew it. I knew it. Wouldn't be so many. Okay. Right here? Oh, wow. That's gonna suck. Wow, I can't believe I made it through there. Okay. Jeez. More skill points. Still need to unlock that tree, especially with what's coming. All right. Okay. So it looks like I go through and then out. Okay. Cool. I'm glad I checked that map because I don't know if I would have noted that. Slice? Ooh, what's this? Yeah, what is it? What is it? Slice a Magna Guard. That would have been helpful. That would have been extraordinarily helpful. All right. Down? Okay. And then... okay, that's the way I came. Cool.
What?
Oh no!
What?
You see that?
No, I didn't see it. I didn't see it. What the heck? No, I did not see it, Cal. I don't know what you saw. Okay, now this is going to be an awkward angle. All right. There we go.
Glad you're excited.
Yeah, but... what? A dead Jedi? Body of a Jedi long dead who presumably conducted research. The body indicates they were killed by massive trauma from someone much larger than them. Wow. Jeez, that's great. Okay, interact.
Let's show this to Z.
At least I didn't walk by it that time. We're gonna grab this. I'm gonna throw you. No, I'm not. I'm gonna hit myself with acid. Okay, come here.
I wonder if these started growing after the Republic.
Oh, you know they did.
Either way, good for us.
Yep. Another body.
What was that? Oh no.
Gruesome.
What?
They've been here a long time.
Oh, back in the day. Yep, yep. Okay, there's more. Come here, acid bomb. Oh, they're so... I guess there was one over there. Oh well. What? What? Oh, come on. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so now I gotta grab this guy. Righto. I want to know what he saw, because now I'm all suspicious. Aw, that was
do
a cute...
thing, buddy.
That was a cute little trill. Oh, major echo.
Where is he?
Oh, no!
Where is Dagon Gera?
I don't know. We couldn't find him. But he murdered Jedi. He must answer for his crimes.
I understand. You're following your code, and I am following mine. I owe him everything. But I owe nothing.
Oh, jeez, that's gruesome. But... and that body is... excuse me, that body is still there. Well, he was loyal, even though I don't agree that he should be killing people for it. All right. Whew.
Well, they were studying the growths here, as well as more research on Koboh matter. You really found this whole planet fascinating. Must have hated having to leave it all behind.
Yeah, probably.
Come on.
Oh, what's this? Yes! Ah, nice. Now chests are shown on the holomaps. But I think I got them all in here. Oh, no, I didn't. Wait a minute. I've been lied. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's all the way over there. What? Man. But it's so nice because it will show you exactly where everything's at. Let me unlock the shortcut. Nice. Okay, so now we're back at, that's Grease's place. Can I go back the way I came? Probably. Actually, maybe I can? I don't know. Let me find out. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. There you go. Okay. So, quickest way there is going to be to take the lift. Ah! To take the lift back. Hopefully those droids aren't back that just rigged them, you know, are rigged to blow up. That would be unfortunate. Okay. And then we want to go... Love how it just... Oh, they are still there. And then the chest is going to be across the way here. Boy, that's so nice. This is why it's worthwhile to explore these things, right? No, I'm not going the right way. I went the wrong way. So I want to actually go this way. Okay. No, you guys are back. Did they blow them up? Nice, okay. Hell yeah. Okay. So it is Hold on. You know, since we're just having it said that I ran out of space to record, which probably means one thing, which is, I forgot to empty the recycling bin. Hold on. Oh, geez, would you look at that? I did not empty the recycling bin. Okay, so then I need to go... Okay, well, I don't have much more time to play, so, because I got plans for today. So yeah, we gotta go down here. And then, it's really, really close by. It is... No, I did that wrong. I gotta go back to... that Rancor better not be in there. Okay, wait, he was in that cave, right? Oh, he's back. I see him. Oh, no, we're not doing that. Okay, I gotta be very, very cautious. Because I don't want to disturb him. We're gonna go around. Oh, no, we're not gonna go around that way. This way. Oh, I see it. Okay, yep, I see what they were doing here. Okay. See? Unlocking stuff on the... Unlocking overlays. Great. Okay, so that's all the chests. Okay, well at least it put me back at the bottom. Okay, not disturbing the Rancor. Heck and heck, no, we're not doing that again. Okay, let's get out of here. I feel like we've done enough here for now. I'm so glad I got that chest overlay, though. That is so helpful. Right. Getting out of here. I'm heading the right way. Wow. Oh. Boy, that was ugly, but it worked. We're not flipping direction. We'll come back here another time. Oh, I can't go through here. Wait a minute. Oh, that's right. I thought I was going to salvage that, but I didn't. Okay, where am I? Okay, just wait. Okay. Getting back to that lift. Gotta go back to the Rancor pit. Okay, well, I'll make it. Pit! Nice! Salvage there, Cal. Alright. Not gonna bother you. This way. I should probably do this.
Could use a little help, BD.
Okay. Alright. Perfect. And then we go over here. I gotta call the lift back. That's doable. And just out of curiosity, 29 out of 30. Wow. Essence, databanks, so just a treasure. Yeah. I'm not gonna search the caverns again for one treasure unless I get that overlay. I don't know where it's at. You know, I explored... Wasn't this a rumor? Is it 100% explored? Yeah. Yeah, this is a rumor. Why? Pardon me. Don't mind me. Really? You spotted me? No.
Spineless.
I'm not spineless. I'm just... trying to play smart here. I'm surprised that didn't complete the rumor. Because I'm pretty sure... There's a chest up there? Oh! Okay. Well, fine. We'll go back. This is going to be the problem with this overlay now, is now I gotta find everything. Here. Fight your friends for me.
Protect me.
I don't think so. You're all wasted. Hit me again. Get back here! Get Stuart! Someone else try! Got you now! What was that?
Confusion is what that was!
Barely got me! Surprise!
Yeah, deal with that rocket for me. And actually, I think that... Where's my friend over here? Is he still over here? Did he go back to his cave? He did! Hello.
Good Neko.
You are a good Neko.
There you are!
Aha! That is useful! Alright, it said it was, yeah, here. So it's in the middle, haha! How do I get up there? Oh boy. Oh, it's one of those, alright. Droid paint! It's weapons material, though. Okay. Well, cool. chest up there. Oh, look at how many there are. Oh, no. What has been done? Oh, no. I'm sorry, this is turning into a treasure hunt video. Yeah, that's just it.
You again? Just what is going on?
Hi. Well, I'm treasure hunting.
First to come by, disturb my peace. Now the raiders come to destroy it forever.
Not my fault.
Is something happening?
I don't know. Things just don't seem right. Empire's agitated, which makes them dangerous.
Okay. You just stay safe.
Oh, I ain't going nowhere. I ain't risking my neck.
Yeah, well, that's probably wise.
I know, I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
What's up?
Prospector's Folly, we call it. Pretty treacherous. Crawling with all kinds of dangers.
Like the vile biome.
Sounds like our kind of place.
No. Not today. Especially when we dropped into a pit and there's a rancor in there. Still upset about that. I can't believe I didn't remember that. Maybe I just, you know, popped it out of my memory because I didn't want to remember it. Okay. Where are all the chests in here? Oh, there's one in there, which I can't unlock. Is that inside the saloon? What? Wait a Mobius minute. That totally looks like that's inside the saloon, or like on the garden or something. That's what it's saying. It's not up in the garden, is it? Did I just miss it this whole time? Hi. Hello.
Yeah, we're getting quite the green thumb, huh, BD?
We've expanded into our final plot. But let's chat. I can still assist in
Yay! Seed overlay! This will show me where all the seeds are. Map upgrade. Seed pods.
Alright, ready to do some gardening?
Yeah, actually, let me... Where's that fire pineapple? The rare one. No, no! My dang freaking nabbit. Okay.
I'm sure Peely knows something about this plant.
I'm sure she does.
Ah, I was hoping you'd find seeds like that. Put one in the ground. I'll share what I've learned.
Okay, tell us about it.
The garden is fully expanded. Well done, Cal. This, of course, comes with benefits.
Benefits,
huh? There
should
now be more than enough goodness in the soil to boost the plant's growth. And, if you prefer, you could put plants in stasis at the size of your choosing.
Oh. Okay. Well, that's great.
Ooh, a cactus ball. Its sharpest thorns are right in the...
It's actually really pretty looking right now.
Predator.
I'm actually quite proud of this. This looks... fairly decent. I am happy with it so far. I guess I can't fit it in there. Oh no, I've got them. They're already here. Yeah, this is looking decent.
Excellent. A new species. Planted. I'll explain it to you.
I don't know. A chest. Where's that chest?
Wonderful. New seeds. Plant one. I'll share its details.
Oh, it's up there.
Garden's nice and lush these days, huh, BD?
It's nice and lush.
You've introduced a new species. After you plant it, I'll provide more details.
That's great, but I really want to figure out where that chest is, Peely, because I had no idea it was here. And I do love gardening. I'm very excited about gardening, but I need to climb up here. Oh, that's that force tear. No, we're not doing that again. It must be in there. It must be on top of that. Hey, friend. You're gonna give me a lift. We're gonna go to the backside of this. Darn it. I was hoping that that would work. Water. Oh, there it is. I see it. Of course it's BD1 materials. Oh. Oh, there's a bunch of seeds up there, too. All right. Oh, shoot. I can't jump up there. Fine. But I can do this. All right. Where are you? I need you to give me another lift. We turn very sharply, though. Darn it. I would assume that's how you get up there. Right? Right? I would assume that's what you do. I shouldn't assume, though. Can I just jump? Okay, fine. I don't need to make it any more complicated, apparently. So it says there's a bunch of seeds up here. At least I think it was up here. Or maybe it's in there. There we go. Pine fern! Boy, so happy about that chest overlay because that's going to be so helpful! Edgehog. Hi! What did you want to scan?
Let's look.
It's a nest.
Good job.
Oh, it's an egg. Okay. Yeah, later it overlays the databanks too, which is helpful. Oh, it's in the corner here. See, isn't that just so helpful? Oh, it's right there. Although I did find in order to unlock that, you have to find a lot of them, so I think I did pretty okay.
Healy would know more about these seeds once we plant them.
Yes, she would. Shiver pee! That's annoying. Got you. Alright. Cool. So that's at least what I can see up there. There is one. Hi, Mantis. That's kind of interesting. It says that there is one in here.
Our garden's almost full, buddy.
New seeds, magnificent. After you've planted one, I'll share what I know.
Why does it say that there's one here? I mean, I see it, but I thought I already got this one. Maybe that's glitchy. Okay, where else is there? Yeah, I can't unlock that. Oh, there's a seed over there. There's seeds everywhere. We're gonna come back here. So, let's see. Oh, there's just one floating out in Harvest Ridge? Really? Wow. Gary? Or Ghost? One, oh, what, actually, is Gary back at his stable? Because I just left him on the boiling ridge. Oh, look at that. He's back. Hi, Gary. But I'm taking Ghost today. All right. Ghost doesn't get out much. Is he actually an albino? He has red eyes. Yeah, so he's an actual albino. The sun's probably not good. We're gonna let those go by. Yeah, it says it's over here. There's a lot more enemies now. Oh, that's okay. And I can't unlock that one, but I can get that seed.
The help.
Hey, sorry, Ghost. Come back. I didn't mean to scare you.
Let's go.
I really don't want to fight you guys right now. Oh, it's out in the middle there. Where the biomaws are great. Ah, darn it. Ah, that was a mistake. Oh, it's coming for me. I didn't do anything to you. Fight.
Defend me.
I didn't do anything to you. They're the ones who shot at you. There it is. Yeah, I ain't getting in the middle of this. Bye. Yep, I see that chest. I can't do anything. So, let me go this way. Yeah, you guys are gonna have to deal with that biomod, because that was your own doing. I didn't do anything about that. I didn't cause a single problem there. I've actually done quite a bit. I'm pleasantly surprised. Oh, this is, Swindler's Wash. Yeah. What? Oh, that worked. I don't know where you went, Ghost. I'm sorry. Okay. Let's just collect these real quick. Really? Oh, it's further up. Wow. There it is. Listen, I just wanted to collect seeds. I didn't want... Well, okay, that works. I hit the wrong button, but oh well, it worked. And there's some up higher. I saw you, Ghost. Hi. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up pretty soon. This did not go as I expected, which is fine. I mean, it is what it is. I was really hoping to continue the story. But I didn't like how it was glitching. I did not want to go to the observatory and then have it glitch out real bad like that. And it's just, it's not fun. And then, you know, I had all the other stuff going on, right? It's just not a... Oh, there it is. Wow. That was in, that was not easy to see, even with that overlay. Apparently there's a bunch over there. But yeah, at least, well, at least I'm finding all the things. That's good. I'm okay with that.
Hey, who's over there?
Nobody. No, I'm not. Oh, yeah. Wow, there's quite a few in here. There we go. That's a long ways down. Let's not do
new
that.
Seeds. That Peely will have something to say about
it.
Oh,
it still says there's one here. Just floating and nothing. Go figure. Okay, that's all the seeds there. Cool. Wait, is that everything here? Oh, close. What am I missing? Oh, a treasure. Ah! Really? Hmm. Yeah, I think I'm gonna head back to the saloon. And then I'm gonna call it a day. Because I'm gonna end it a little early because I just... There's gonna be a lot to edit and then this whole thing is weird. Hi, Bode.
I'll catch up with you. Gonna fire up the Z95 for some good old-fashioned air support.
Thanks, Bode. See you up there. Give me a minute.
Next week. I guess I could go talk to him. Here. I'm pretty disappointed overall how the recording went. Like, just finicky, lots of weird things happening. Okay, so this is either, I think it's meet me at the back table. Ah, that's funny. I'm actually surprised I got that one because I don't like that song as much.
So you ended up on Kuat. Shipyards must have some interesting sounds.
Oh yeah.
You would know. Absolutely. You were kind of in one.
Real
well.
Soundscape. Real solid samples. Things got really going when I met Didi, though.
You found them in the shipyards?
That's right. I used to hang out at this monitoring station, just listening to the yards. I caught Didi here jamming on some recordings.
Didi was already making music when you met?
Hell yeah. This little droid's got this natural gift. No other way to put it.
Well, there you go.
He just needed the right opportunity.
Perfect. Glad you gave it to him. Hey, Moran, what's up?
These dopes. Reveling as if things are better.
Can't blame them for being glad Ravis is gone.
I mean...
I can and will. The raiders are still out there causing mayhem. And even where they're gone, there's the Empire.
Ah.
Place one boot with another. It doesn't change anything.
You are so bitter, man. Moran. Yeah.
Anytime, Carol.
Why'd you choose to study the High Republic?
You know, I think it is the same reason that people are flocking to Pailun's saloon.
Hmm?
Everyone is excited about the possibility of what Koboh could become.
I could see that.
I believe that is the kind of optimism that defined the High Republic.
Maybe you're right about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I would agree with that. Okay. Yeah, I would agree with that. Hello, Sojourner.
It is you. A word of
caution. Uh-oh, what?
Here we go, BD.
One sun sets, another rises, hotter, brighter, blinding.
Blinding?
As you said, when a sun sets, the Lot Wolves will always howl for its return.
And who are these wolves in this vision of yours?
Oh, indeed.
Well, I actually know, but I'm not going to say anything, in case you haven't seen the game yet.
There's Mr. Popular. A
droid named Rez is stomping around the forest array.
Hmm.
Don't bother squaring up. Stay light on your feet and you'll dance around that rust bucket.
Oh, okay. Another bounty hunter. Turgle, where are you? What's up?
Cal, is it true? Is Ravis really gone?
Yes.
Yeah. You relieved?
You'd think so, wouldn't you? But I'm actually sad. It almost feels like I killed
Why?
Him. He did try to kill you.
Oh yeah, a few times. But none of this would have happened if I wasn't trying to make a quick credit. I'm a murderer!
Dude, where's...
Hey, Monk! What's it take for a frog with blood on his hands to get some service around here?
Dude, where was your logic tracking for that?
Gotta hand it to you, Cal. Wherever you go, the action surely
falls. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you wanted customers, right?
That I did. The place is packed. And if we keep going at this rate, we're gonna need a bouncer.
Well, maybe Mosey's looking for some extra income.
There you go.
Interesting proposition. If I had to put my life in someone else's hands, it'd be Mosey's.
Oh, I thought he was talking about you. You know? What's up, Grease?
Grease, you should know. When my old crew worked from the Mantis, we made a few changes.
Oh, you mean how the left side of the cabin couch completely has lost its bounce?
Ha ha! I noticed. Aww.
Come on, the seat's got no give. Cushion just limps there. Like a dead neko.
That's from Liz. To psych herself up for a mission, she'd bounce on the couch as hard as she could. Now every time I sit on that broken cushion...
Oh, that's sad.
Well, I was planning to replace those cushions. Oh, maybe that
that's sweet of you, Grease. Yeah, that's... Yeah. Hello?
Cal, glad you're here.
Uh-oh.
There's talk of a giant piazza nesting in an animal graveyard on the far side of the valley. Figured you want to check it out.
You figured right.
Look at you. Already sounding like a local. Oh, before I forget, I heard there were a pair of newcomers over by the stone spires. I want to look for them.
I already found them. They're going to start a
holo tactics. Oh, the holo tactics table. That's right.
Now we're talking. Piazza that size, well, just don't take it lightly.
I won't. Thanks, Mosey.
Find the nest. Okay. I don't... There's a lot of rumors that I did not discover.
Oi, Cal. Heard you gave Ravis the sack.
Yep.
You know, you weren't the first to take a swing at that Gendai. Ever hear about Tol?
Nope.
I don't think so.
Oh, real poet with a pickaxe. A while back, she comes across this load of priorite. The biggest you ever saw.
Mm-hmm.
Like a sky full of grinning stars. Of course, then your Ravis shows up. Built like a bloody cargo barge. And tells her to get scarce, but Tol, the old nutter.
Oh no, that's a terrible decision.
Of course, poor Tol don't last 10 seconds. But I guess sometimes a phone like that's worth fighting for, eh?
Yeah, well, sometimes the payout isn't worth the price.
That, yep.
Maybe. But it's just like the prospectors say: better a broken pick than a rusted one.
What? What?
You know, Cal. I think my recent brush with the raiders has rather altered my perspective.
Oh, has it?
How so?
My assumption was that these raiders were unprincipled thieves and brutes. But they aren't lacking in principle or dedication. They have a code.
Yeah.
A rotten code.
Yes, I would agree with that.
Maybe that's what makes them so dangerous.
Is their code is bad?
There were those who wrapped their selfish ambitions in a cloak of higher purpose. Cough, cough. Dagangera.
Cough, cough, she says.
Does any of this interest you?
I mean, not...
Yes, that's worthy of your attention.
Not really, Z, to be honest.
Here you go.
A most informed choice, Cal.
It's not an informed choice. It's just me trying to finish things up.
Excellent selection.
Because I don't really customize BD. What's up, Marin? Hey, Marin, Doma had some interesting things to say.
It is like an oasis.
A dirty oasis, she says. Eh.
Tell Grease I said that and you will regret it, droid.
Well, he can't understand you anyways, last I checked. Oh, hey, you guys are here.
Good to see you made it back. How's Pyloons treating you?
It's adorably derelict and entirely unique.
Everyone loves the derelict.
Cantina. You could quadruple the prices and still have lines out the door.
Any luck with the datapad?
Ask Dorma. She's working on it. Thanks again for your help, Gal.
Don't mention it.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Let's chat later.
Okay, let's do that. I'll play one game of this.
Ready
maybe
to
two.
Ignite your mind
maybe three.
With all manner of
but,
tactics and stratagems?
I don't think it's going to go well, though. Because I can't even get past the first wave here. I don't think I've discovered any new enemies. No. You know, just out of curiosity, I don't think it's going to work, but...
All of tactics.
Nope.
Those
Rakkas are strong. It is an unfortunate loss.
Wait, what do you mean there's no actual credits involved?
I've really got to...
So, you think you can take...
I don't think I can. Because I'm not very good at this. Yeah, I really don't know what's going to work for them, because, well, actually, I've never tried these guys. And then, something that's ranged. I don't think this is going to work.
Let the battle begin!
Wow, it actually worked. I don't believe it. I'm shooketh. I didn't think that was actually going to work. Okay. 18. My favorite thing to use is this, but... let's do one of these. I've got 8 left then. How many waves are there? 3? And then... I could do some range, but I kind of don't want to. I want to do... I don't know what I want to do. Okay, I don't think... Again, I don't think it's going to work, but let's try it.
Advance! Now that's a holo kill! And it's a goner!
It actually did.
Hell, we'll be looking to repeat that performance next round!
Oh, I don't know about that. What have you got? Okay. Now you still only have 18. And that's with 2 points carried over. Okay. It's a security droid. I'm gonna do that again. I'm essentially... I kind of just want to do the same thing again, but I don't think that's going to work. Because that'll just leave me with 1. Oh, what the heck. And then, oh, that's a melee. I don't really want to do a melee. Do I have anything else that costs 1? Nope. Because they're just fodder. Sure, why not? Okay. I don't think it's gonna work. But we'll try it.
Holo tactics. Oh, so long farewell.
Oh, wow, it actually worked.
My. Very impressive.
Okay. I'm kinda surprised. I didn't think that was actually gonna work.
Nothing.
No, we're not doing double or nothing, Grease. No. This is the one that I got stuck on before. Because I even remember her line because I tried. It took me so long to beat her. This will be a true contest of minds, I think is what she says.
This will be a true contest of minds.
Yeah. Because I really, really struggled with this one. 16. And then 6. I don't think that's gonna do it. I'll try this, and then...
Let the battle begin!
Yeah.
It's a corner!
I think, yep.
And it's off the board!
Nope. Okay. Well...
We can't all be winners.
No, we definitely can't. I'm happy that I defeated Greece.
I foresaw this.
That's right. I couldn't remember what she says afterwards. I remember I foresaw this victory.
Come back soon. There are more battles to fight.
You are correct. But I'm gonna go down into the basement. Oh, I forgot to talk to you guys. I'm sorry.
Keep up the good work, kid.
Oh, really? That's all you're gonna say?
So come on, kid. What's next for you?
I've got a chance to find someplace safe.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to make good on it.
Well, I'm no good with advice.
Then don't share it.
People who... Hell, I messed it up. I'm just trying to say, listen, the happiest folk live somewhere between what they want and what they got. You know?
Yeah. I hear you.
Really? Sounds to me like the old man's noodle is starting to fray.
Damn it, Dana. I was being...
Oh, he was being sincere. That's nice. All right. Yep, I'm going to go down into the basement. I'm going to rest and I'm going to call it a day. At least the last couple hours have been okay. But holy cow, what a mess at the beginning. Like, the first... hour is just, oh my goodness gracious. Oh well, it can't all go well. All right, anyways, thank you so much for joining me on this very, very, very strange playthrough. I will do the observatory next week. I will actually climb it, but I am gonna have to test the game recorder and everything beforehand, and hopefully this doesn't happen again with that much severity. Anyways, thanks again for joining. Hope to catch you all next week.